We'll get a bit more lead guitar on the monitors then.
More vocals!
More vocals as well, apparently.
Yeah.
More vocals on the monitor too.
We're trousers!
Take
the clothes off!
Right. We're going to break your hearts now with a sad story about tall men and dreams. This one's called The 7 Foot Jockey. When he was born, he was tall. He was a very, very, very long baby. And as he grew up, he reached 6 foot. By the age of 18, he was 7'3", yeah. And he had to find a job. His hobby was hanging around with horses in the stables. And he'd always dreamed of being a jockey, riding to victory in the derby. But everybody said you're too tall. And everybody said you'd break the horse. Takes your love to be a stable boy. Well, he accepted he was tall, but he didn't want to try his hand at basketball. And the dream had never died, but the horse shot away from between his legs every time he tried to be a 7 foot jockey. Then one day, he was feeling blue. He took a bus into the town and he went to the zoo, yeah. To cheer himself up, he took a look at the chimpanzees and the wallabies and penguins. And then he saw a giraffe and he did the math. Hopped over the abyss when he climbed on his back, yeah. And he yelled, "Come on! Let's run!" And the race up and down.
Intelligence. We can't get
always smiling at photographic rules and regulations, guidelines and stipulations, are the source of my frustrations and my daily irritations. But it's about the Pope, so it's alright. The Pope's a fucking arsehole, and the Pope's a nasty cunt. And all the people around him, they keep the dumb mouth shut. But they know what the Pope does behind his Vatican doors. He counts his piles of money and he gorges on classy drugs and whores. He picks on little old ladies and kicks them off the arse. Rescues worn-out donkeys and he knocks them down in cars. And he butchers all the orphans, as many as he can find. Snaps the legs of kittens and shits in the pockets of the blind. Let's hang the Pope with a good strong rope from the ceiling and wake our Pope, and we'll stick until he's sick. Let's hang the Pope, Pope, he can choke. He gets victims of thalidomide by swear words on the faces. Can't reach with the flannel, so it stays on their fridges. He rules the Vatican City with an iron fist of God, except for when he's took the blade at night with choir boy boyfriend Todd. Let's hang the Pope with a good strong rope from the ceiling. The blind leading the blind. It's the dog leading the dog. It's the blind leading the blind. It's the dog leading the dog. It's the blind leading the blind. It's the blind between the blind. Here we go. It's the blind. Evil are leading evil. Let's hang the Pope with a good strong rope from the ceiling. We can all poke him with a stick. Till he's sick. Let's hang the Pope. Is there anyone who lives in the countryside or does a bit of rambling in the spare time? Anyone with red socks and smelly boots? This one's for you. Thank you. massive tonight. We've never used this instrument before. But we're giving the Helder phone its debut tonight. It's not just a hard hat and a traffic cone and a bit of hose. Yeah, it's got a chin strap as well. Right, this song's a proper scary one called Freaky Ghosts as well, so brace yourselves. Lady who's no longer with us anymore, but she lives on in all our hearts and she acts as a moral compass for the whole of Great Britain. This one's for Lady Diana. Stop laughing.
Thank you.
bring back Diana. Show the children how to love again. If only we could bring back Diana. Show the children how to love again. So come on, concrete, grab your shovels, grab your spades. Let's bed down to the grave. Bring back lunch and lemonade. We'll dig up Diana's bones and just about it through our noses. Then we'll all have a part of Diana in our hearts. Mushrooms and all the fun you can have tripping.
Thank you.
all my trucks on. I was swimming in the sea, all my trucks on, having fun. A police car pulled me over and he said, what you doing? You're lying in your trucks in the middle of the motorway. We got a 7 mile hill back. I looked up at the policeman and I said, was your water gone? I looked up at the policeman and I said, oh, I'd have to go, excuse me, I'm tripping. Tripping inside and slipping around in my mind. Tripping inside and having a wonderful time. Give us a cheer if you think Theresa May is a horrible, evil piece of shit.
Yay!
That's your politics turn. The last song of the night.
What? Sorry.
Right, this one's about pensioners battering the shit out of Chavez in a nutshell. It's called Octogenarian Revolution.
We were trained by the army to kill. Captain,
patient. He never from a passion. He taught Christianity to many Anglo-Saxons. He lived in Durham with John Twyne. Yes, you'll be the better for me. John Otway as well. I can't wait to see John Otway. You guys have been lovely with the Whippet. Cheers.